Welcome back to Let's Play Prophecy of the Ancients, the Dink Smallwood D-Mod. Continuing. This is the latest one here. Oh. Ah, get away from me. Okay. So. I didn't mean to hit that. Doesn't affect it? Yay! I do still like the fireball better. They're pretty tough, huh? What is this stuff? So we got some kind of maze going on. Hey! I don't really feel like screwing around with these things. But I do feel like getting this. There's so many of the damn things. I really don't know how I'm evading some of them. That is a dead end. This is where I came from? Messy, messy, messy. So much to clean up, never enough time. Oh, damn. Who are you? Never mind. You leave. You monsters are always messing up my home. Now leave. But I just wanted to ask you if you knew where to find something. I thought he was the enemy. Oh. Yeah, strange relic I need to exchange with some old senile guy. I have many relic, but I not give you. No like you. You leave now. I thought he was the one who slaughtered the entire town with the goblins. Then maybe I can help you. And don't tell me to leave. Yes, yes, you help me, you will. Clean my home, you will. And I help you find you. Yes, I will. Okay, okay, I'll clean your home, just tell me what to do. What, you know how to clean? Ah! Back here. Okay, remove. You just pick up the garbage and it clean. You dumb. You know how to clean. You don't look like a goblin. Now leave and clean my home. Am I supposed to hit it? It doesn't work. Hmm. Well, I don't know. I can't clean that. I can't even talk to him. Oh! All of a sudden it works. Garbage left 39. Okay. He does not exist. Not officially, anyway. Let me through there. I wonder if there's someone's hidden behind the wall. Walls. Yeah, I was wondering what this crap was. He called me a monster, isn't that funny? Left. That one's chasing me. Oh, it's a slayer. They just had to throw the slayer in, didn't they? 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Where's the last one? Oh, I see it. How do I get over there? Ah. Not done yet. No, one more. Down there, I just have to figure out how to get to it. I think I gotta take the other way. Oh wait. No, here it is. All garbage picked up. At least I have to kill all these stupid monsters.
Mm.
Stop that. Whew. You clean my home. Yes, I clean your home. Gub happy he is. Gub help you now. Okay. Your name. Old garbage you look for past long vines. You need sharp weapon if you want pass. I give you sharp weapon for 1,000 gold. What? I don't have that much. I just cleaned your dungeon and now you want me to pay you money. Fine. You no get weapon. Maybe gnaw vines enough and you get by. In that case, I think I may tech the weapon after all. Okay, weapon. Only 1,500 gold for weapon. Huh? Wasn't the weapon just 1,000 gold a few seconds ago? You must have poor memory. I don't think so. You want the weapon for 2,000 gold. He said it was only 1,500 gold. No, me said weapon was only 2,500 gold. Will you stop that? I'll buy the weapon. No, I won't. I'll tell him yes, I only have 109 gold. You don't have enough gold to buy this sword, Ork! Oh, she ain't gonna go through all this again. Is that what I have to do? Haha, fooled you! What? Oh jeez. Is that what I have to do now? How many bonkers and slayers do I have to kill? There's so many of these damn things. I can't get anywhere through here. I have to go through that little hole to get further. I don't have to say anything else to find. We'll just need the special sword. Here. I thought this didn't bring us all the way down, though. I don't think I went this way. Did I? Oh, these! He's talking about these. We can't get past those. I guess we have to go past that. Oops. Damn it. Thank you. I'm gonna leave here and I guess I'm gonna kill Bonkus for a while. At least I put us here so I can just walk through it. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna think about this. If I can't figure out anything else to do, well, either way, I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I've discovered that we can chop down the grass around this lady's house. The one who wants her necklace. Didn't know that. Thought I just had to wander around until I found it. I guess we found it. Something flashed really briefly on screen. Is it? Oop, I almost killed her. It's not something we have in our inventory, but we still have it. Yeah, here you go. Thank you so much, Dink. How can I ever thank you? Give me lots of money. Preferably 2,000 gold. A big fat reward would be nice. Well, I guess I could give you some kind of reward. How about this nice gold piece I found? Just one? Yeah, and what am I going to get with that? I can't even get a beer with that. You don't have to yell at me. I'll yell all I want, you fucking bitch. Give me a reward. And it better be big. Fine, Dink. Take your bloody money and leave. Well, aren't you gonna thank me some more? Get lost, jerk. Nice. Okay, this is what we needed. Nice. Just a little more than what we needed. I did kill a bunch of bonkas. So, that's awesome. Alright, let's head back to the dungeon, and I will see you guys there. Okay, I decided to grab another level, killing some more bonkas and such. So this time I'm going to pick magic. Of course, this thing's coming after me now. I missed with my magic. Alright, where's this dungeon? I'm right around here. Start my timer again. I think it's down here. One of these two houses. It's this one. I pass all this crap. Nope. I want to exit the menu. Thank you. That didn't work. Oh crap! Now I'm gonna die. Noosh. I'm back before I went up the level. I will meet you guys back there, past the flames this time. Okay. Only took me a couple minutes to get back here. All I had to do was kill one bonk, and I got my level again, up to level 7, and I put it in magic again, same way I did last time. So, now we gotta buy this sword from this guy. It's a travesty. 2,500, I think he wants, he was up to. It's just so ridiculous. I'll go through this again. 1,000. Oh! He only sold it for like 400 or something? Old garbage you look for past long vines. I already bought it. Why do we still go through that if I already bought it? Okay, my attack is 29. Hold on a second. 26. Okay, that's better. Well, I wonder if we can sell this weapon anywhere. The claw sword, anyway, I think it was. Which one do I have here? That didn't work out very well. Oh, hi. Yeah, too many. Never mind attacking them. I think that'll only get me in trouble. I'll just evade them as best I can. Which is not that great. These? These I have to kill. Garbage past here for some reason. Slayers of Doom. How do I get... Don't mind me, just passing through. I found an ancient artifact. Cool. Now, why am I trying to fight with this? Pardon me. Excuse me. Pardon me. I guess there's nothing else through here? What's through here? I see that. I want that. How do I get over there? I want this thing. More slayers. Ooh! Make a potion stat raised by one. One and two. Oh, garbage. Wait, I missed a pile of garbage. Okay, never mind. I guess I left my pooper scooper at home. I'm gonna clean up the slayer dung. Alright, we're done in here. That was worth it to go exploring around a little bit more. Oh, I didn't even get hurt that time. That was amazing. I wasn't even trying. Believe it or not. First time I was. I think we have to go down this way, yeah. So I gotta return to that guy with the artifact. This one's trying to get me this time. What's this place called anyway? Just Haunted Forest? Haunted Forest, yeah. Watch, he's gonna unleash a demon of great power or something. Do you have the artifact yet? Not even a question. Yes, now will you help me? Of course. If what you seek lies in the Haunted Forest, I will not stop you. Go now and save your precious king. What do you want now? Well, I just wanted to ask if you could help me some more. I am sorry, but I can no longer assist you. Your journey is yours alone. Okay. I guess he's got the artifact. Alright. And the way is open. Would call in an episode here, but yeah, we don't have enough time. In the episode. Is that a special tree to destroy? Hold on a second. No. We got these. That's just wonderful. And those. Yay! Ah, another heart. Ah. Look at all that life we got now. We are just full of life. Oh boy, got another maze of doom. Fast too. Oops. Crap money! I don't want crap money. I want good money. Barely any better. Alright, let's see what's up here. We got goodies! They're rushing for my blood, these things. And I missed. I'm going down there to get this stuff. Excuse me. Defense. 20. Ouch. Another heart. Nice. But I can't get through that. See how unnecessary all that was? Yeah, I want that. Damn it. I can't get there from here. Damn you! Damn these things. Holy shit. Pardon my French. Just a little going insane over here. Out for my blood. Dead end. Look at that. Normal world over there. Where's that heart? I wish I could see it all from one screen. Annoying little things. Oh look, I got out. Sort of. I didn't see that. The heart over here. Damn it. Thank you. I'm getting beat up here. Oh, here's a bridge. Can I get up out of this way? No, not from this way. Thing is, I don't have a lot of time to look at the area because these things are like right on my heels as soon as I walk in. Go this way. Oh! There's a treasure chest over there. I don't know if there's anything else to find. It's just annoying trying to find your way through here. Yeah, baby! Money! 200 gold. I'm not gonna complain. Oh. Not sure what that is. Is there anything else? Can I... Oh, I can't go any further? replenish hit points. Alright. They probably told me about this, but I forgot. Whatever this temple or cavern is, we will go in here next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.